Welcome to my shop.
Wow, what a beautiful place.
Thank you.
I love all the plants. How many do you have?
Last time I counted, 73.
Wow. And which one's your favorite?
It would have to be this one because it's the most dramatic. It flops over when it needs watered.
Oh, nice. Where did you get the inspiration for this place?
It's decorated exactly how my house would be if I didn't have a husband. Come meet Maddie.
Hi, Maddie.
Hi.
What's your favorite thing about working with Kara?
Has to be her sense of humor.
Since you're an art major, what's your favorite media?
Probably photography.
Would you ever date an Aggie?
No.
Pick one, sushi or a barbecue?
Sushi.
What's your plan after college?
Kara would love it if I stayed in Austin.
Oh, I bet. Well, nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Hey, Kara, I know you like to travel a lot. What place would you like to travel next and why?
I would probably go back to Lake Como because we had a wonderful honeymoon there.
Nice. If you had to give up one, plants or brow makeup?
Brow makeup because I have them tattooed. Meet Priscilla.
Hi, Priscilla.
Hey.
You're a mom, right?
I sure am.
What's your favorite thing about being a mom?
Just always keeping you on your toes. A three-year-old will definitely do that.
Oh, I bet. When you were training for your fitness competition, what food did you miss the most?
I would have to say chocolate. I could eat chocolate any time of day.
How long have you been married?
Just 13 years.
Do you do your makeup at home or in the car?
Definitely at home. You can't get this wing liner on the car.
And what brought you to Texas?
The Brow Mafia, Kara Sanchez. I just came to work with her.
Oh, nice. Well, it was nice talking to you.
Great talking to you.
Hey, Kara, in your opinion, who has the best brows in the shop?
I only hire girls with great brows.
And do you have any pets?
I have 3 Pomeranians. Let's meet Cindy.
Hi, Cindy.
Howdy.
I hear you have 2 dogs. Which one's your favorite?
It's gonna be a really hard question because I love them both, but definitely Franklin.
What's your favorite room in the shop and why?
The cactus room, because Kara made it just for me.
How did you meet Kara?
I met Kara doing makeup for her bridal team.
What's your favorite thing about being in the beauty industry?
Being able to change everything, and everyone's usually happy because it's beauty.
If you weren't living in Austin, where would you live?
I'd live in Costa Rica so I can just be at the beach all the time.
Oh, nice. Okay, nice talking to you.
Nice meeting you.
Hey, Kara. Can you tell us who Simon is?
Simon is my amazing husband.
And Kara, one last question. Are you proud of this space and why?
I'm really proud of this space. Not only did Simon and I build it together, but I paid attention to every single detail. I think details are so important, so I hope you love it when you come and visit. Thank you so much for coming.
Thanks, Kara. See you later.